Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. A series of home invasions throughout Bell County.
Can I use this? Julie, over here!
Thank you.
Jules, it's me, Leland.
I gotta stay focused. Gotta get out of here.
Where's this go?